boat that's right behind you is a Pursuit ST310. It is a big beast.
So you can do straight down dives.
The roominess of these boats, they're very well thought out.
Check this out! This is called Flyboard!
Hey guys, Eric Kyle here, publisher of Great Lakes Scuttlebutt Magazine, and I'm excited to be down to the Toronto International Boat Show. Wow, what an event this is. Beautiful boats, fantastic people, and if you're in Toronto in January, there's no better place to be. As a matter of fact, as I'm wandering around, I'm looking for some really neat things to report on for our Great Lakes boaters, and I found something that everybody needs to know about. I'm here with Matt French. Matt, how are you, sir?
I'm well, thank you. Good to see you.
Good, good, good. The Maisons.
Correct.
Is the name of the company, and you're here in Canada. A wonderful boat dealer. You've got the great new Grady Whites behind you here. Tell us a little bit more about what you guys do and what you have to offer our boaters.
Yeah, so we're thrilled to be here. We have this stunning Black Canyon 306, new model for us at the show. We have 180, 192, 228, 205, 209, as well as we're also featured in the indoor Lake Wow with a 192, which is pretty exciting. We're here, obviously, Grady White, our flagship line, as well as we have Key West, Rossiter, Yamaha Wave Runner, a pontoon line, Premier Pontoons. But this is where we live. This is our flagship line. This is our main space, and we're excited to be here.
You know, I saw the 192 out there in the water out there, and I'm pretty impressed. In Toronto, they actually make their own lake.
Yeah, you know. Us Canadians love our hockey, but we like boating more. So we turned a hockey rink into a lake, and away we go.
That's perfect. Now, you guys are not just known for new boat sales, Matt. There's so many other wonderful things that you guys have to offer. Tell us a little bit more about the company, what it is you do.
Yeah, so we've been around since 1946. Mm-hmm. We've been known for our relationships, making sure that our people are as happy as possible, be them our staff or our customers. It all starts with our wonderful people. We have a great team, great core group. Amazing customers who would do anything for us. Just today, you know, I've had customers coming in recommending us to potential customers. So what else can we say? We do a lot of community events. We're on golf courses in the summer with people. We're having boating charities, all sorts of fun stuff.
So it's not just new boat sales. You're involved in the community. I believe you guys do used boat sales. Do you have a marina, a service department, all that kind of fun stuff as well?
Yeah, so we have a marina. We've got storage for over 450 boats. We do boat brokerage, used boat sales, upwards 60-70 boats a year.
Okay.
We really do everything. We have a one-stop shop. We have a coffee shop. We have an ice cream shop. We have a parts and service department. We do everything.
Perfect. So if we're not fortunate enough to be able to make it down here to the Toronto show, tell us about some of the locations that you guys have.
Yeah, so we're really a one-location store based on Georgian Bay and Point of Barrel, just north of Parry Sound, about 2.5 hours north of Toronto. If you have the opportunity, I urge you to come up and drive around. We have, honestly, some of the best boating in the world. I've had the pleasure of boating, I don't know, in 10 or 15 different countries around the world, and I've never found anything as unique as Point of Barrel.
Yeah, I've been not up in that area, but some of the other places in Canada to boat are just absolutely outstanding. So if we're not able to stop by the location or the Toronto Boat Show, Matt, tell us where we can go online to find out everything else about what it is you guys have to offer.
Yeah, you can find us at www.demaisons.com, DESMASDONS.com.
Perfect, my man. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I greatly appreciate it. Check them out, demaisons.com. And if you're in the Toronto area, be sure to stop by the show. These Grady Whites are absolutely stunning, you guys. We'll see you out on the water.